Good morning. Jack Taylor for WGN News. On the beat at this hour, these are the stories making headlines. The unbelievable destruction caused by the eruption of Mount St. Helens is becoming more and more visible. Miami's racial uprising has taken 16 lives and has injured nearly 400. Mayor Byrne says she will not oppose or try to stop the actions of the new school board, which she nominated in the first place. And the White Sox continue their red-hot first-place style of play. These and other stories coming up on Night Beat, so stay with us.